closer look at these cliffs. Now, the rock here is right at more than a billion years old. At the highest point, they're about 700 meters, or about 2,200 feet. Now, this is actually called the Grenville Basin Complex because it underlies all other rock types on the west coast and northern peninsula of Newfoundland. These are actually the roots of an old mountain chain and a part of the Canadian Shield. Now, studying mountains, geologists have learned that the roots of a mountain chain can extend down into the earth, at least as far as the height of the mountain itself. So at one time, these mountains may have been as high as the Himalayas. Now, all that remain are these ancient, uplifted roots. Now, the long-range mountains extend from Portobasque all the way up to St. Anthony, and these are actually the northeastern portion of the Appalachian Mountains. Now, folks, just in case there's anybody here maybe curious as close as we are to these cliffs here, there's still approximately 400 feet of water directly below this boat. Water to flush itself completely. Most ponds would flush their water about 6 to 8 times every year.